Did you know in Logan, Hugh Jackman went to extreme lengths to lose water weight before shirtless scenes? Hugh decided to induce dehydration for about 48 hours before filming these scenes. This is a method that he has since come out and stated that it's dangerous and should not be attempted at home. He also used the same technique for Les Miserables 5 years earlier. Hughes admitted that this was the hardest Wolverine movie that he ever trained for.